U Kiran Verma ubla let chekeleng ki jela jun kari India da ka bayak ki jan ha ka seba lang jun ka ta yo lo wan poi ha ki jela Meghalaya da ka jing tmu banyai beteng ya ka jing yak ki jan jong u ringkat ba ka jing pen sapriang ya ka kubor chapang ka jing kongsan ban no sin yang da ka snam ban yo yarap ya ki wai pat ki men simbrio.
Ukiran Verma ubla dan lak ras nam karta ubana ke jela Kerala habai kran bagi nong patai kubor ula ong bo ula sedang ya ke jing yak kejat jong una do ka arpu pratrik una opera arajar arpu wei bad ula sedang ya kene ke jing yak kejat na Kerala bad haduk menta ula la ban pendep khatsan hajar nyus pa kilometer ule tho ba ula ya da ke kejat na Tamil Nadu, Pondicherry, Karnataka, Goa, Maharashtra, Dadra, Nagar Haveli, Daman Bat Diyu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, West Bengal, Assam, Sikkim, Bat Menta Saha Kejala Meghalaya. Ukiran ulaong ba kejing temu jung u baniak kejat kalong ban pensapriang ya ke kubor sekipat ba nong syong syong kari bakin mi syakmat ban nok senyang ya ke senam jongki kenang bakan long pat kejing mentoy gitu ke badan kam kerke ya ke senam habakidon hapadeng kejing syak sumar. Ula pentep bahaga santerik urisau un led ban nok senyang ya senam jung hakam blood donation kam ka ban long hakan nong ba shlong ban nakaliang jong deputy commissioner ke district east Khasi Hills ru kan nok senyang ya senam jong ka hakan ne gesngi ukiran verma ula led ru shatura hakan nyu terik unailar bad ula led menikendo yo deputy commissioner ke district west Garo Hills u Jagdish Chelani hakaba ula yo menikran ke jingtmu ban pensapriang ya ke kubor ban penslor ki patba bakin led ban nok senyang ya ke senam jongki.
So that is the reason it's very important for me, for Meghalaya people, whether it's Khasi, Garo or anywhere, to come forward and start donating blood. This is not just for today, but also the, for the future, so that our kids should not face any problem of blood shortage in Meghalaya, in any part of Meghalaya. And I'm requesting the administration to kindly work more and more along with churches so that we can encourage more people, create infrastructure to build more blood banks in district where there is no blood bank. And that is the whole target to come to Meghalaya for me here. So my walk is going to cover rest of the northeast part as well. So after Meghalaya, I'm going to go to Mizoram, Tripura, Manipur, Nagaland and other part of northeast who are working day and night for blood donation, which is very motivational for me. I met with so many district administration who are so cooperative, whether it's Rosetta ma'am in Shillong or Jagdish sir or Vaibhav sir in William Nagar and Tura. They are amazing people, and with just one meeting they made sure, they committed that we are going to do something on ground to make situation different for our future generation. This is very motivating for me. And I hope and I request that more and more people like them should be everywhere in every part of India, not just in Meghalaya.